important to fight against everything I don't like. And if there is a miracle, I am that miracle.
Thank you.
I never bothered to do the so-called right thing. I mean, when I was young, when I still had the courage. You've been away from me for a while now, and I'm gradually beginning to understand what it means to say goodbye, or rather that at my age I must learn to say goodbye. Recently, my memory has deteriorated considerably. Occasionally, Lucy is sometimes confused. The other day, I opened my diary and saw a line you left saying, "You've never left me, but I am in danger of losing you. Because you are not just anyone. Your name is Courage." I can't say exactly what I really want to do with my life. I just know that I've been rebelling against a lot of things in this world. But life, as you know, is so powerful that sometimes I just stand on the shore and pander to the wave or roar at them. I often feel trapped by it. But you say, I have a great mission. I was born to fight against everything I don't like. And if there is a miracle, I am that miracle. Today, the teacher asked in class what we would most like to be when we grow up. My friends were able to give clear answer after thinking for a while. Some of them wanted to be biologists, some wanted to be astronomers. I don't seem to have any dreams because I dream all day long. I'm curious about everything in the world and it could be anyone. They seem to be the only one who doesn't laugh at my ideas. You see, my curiosity is a pancake on a baking tray that is always nourishing.
Thank you.